Jake LaTurner is the current Kansas State Treasurer. LaTurner served as state senator for Kansas' 13th district from 2013 to 2017. LaTurner became treasurer after Ron Estes won a special election for Kansas' District 4 congressional seat, vacated by current U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, who at the time was appointed as CIA director. He was re-elected to office in 2018. LaTurner will be running against Congressman Watkins in an August primary to decide the Republican candidate. LaTurner has a history of civic engagement. LaTurner grew up in Galena, Kansas as a sixth-generation Kansan, and his dad was the mayor of his hometown during his childhood years.
My dad was a middle school history teacher and was the mayor of my hometown. So I grew up with civic engagement being right in front of me, people calling my dad on a nightly basis, telling them about the issues that they were dealing with. And so public service was something that was always of interest to me, something that I felt a calling to. And so at a young age, I was involved as well.
While in high school, LaTurner was involved in numerous activities, including football, scholars bowl, and music. He was also the class president. LaTurner first got involved in politics on a volunteer basis.
So I was a precinct person. I founded the Pitt State. I went to school at Pitt State. I founded the Pitt State College Republicans. I was a county party chairman. I did a lot of volunteer roles that were invaluable to me. It taught me how to engage in the political process in an effective way. And I met great friends, I met awesome people that are, believe in a cause and are willing to take time out of their busy lives to go get something done.
Although he was involved on a volunteer basis early, his first paid political job was with former District 2 Congresswoman Lynn Jenkins. LaTurner was elected to the Kansas State Senate representing the 13th District at the age of 24.
It's a little different, right? Because you're sitting around a table with people and almost everyone was my dad's age or my grandparents' age. Mm-hmm. And so you have to get up a little earlier, you have to work a little harder, study a little more to make sure that you know what you're doing.
As a senator, LaTurner authored and introduced property tax law that allowed citizens to vote on property tax increases, introduced welfare reform, was a big proponent of the Second Amendment, and also authored and introduced Simon's Law, which gave parents control over their children's health care decisions. He would also serve on numerous committees, including banking and insurance, transportation, federal state affairs, and later became chairman of the Federal State Affairs Committee. LaTurner would serve as state senator until 2017, until the Trump administration appointed Kansas 4th District Congressman Mike Pompeo to the open CIA director position. Kansas Treasurer Ron Estes won a special election to become the new congressman. After Estes won, LaTurner was appointed treasurer by then-Governor Sam Brownback.
I think the governor and people in the administration thought that I would do a good job as treasurer, that the skill sets that I developed over my time in the legislature would be a good fit for that role.
While in the treasurer position, LaTurner has helped return more than $60 million in unclaimed property to the people of Kansas. Kansas's 529 College Savings Program was also ranked one of the top five in the country during LaTurner's tenure, and he also helped sue the federal government over unfair savings bonds. In 2019, LaTurner originally planned on running for one of Kansas's U.S. Senate seats held by Senator Pat Roberts, who would not seek re-election and retire after 23 years in office. A possible name in the Senate race that kept circling was former Governor Jeff Collier. When Collier decided not to run, he instead took a different path, encouraging LaTurner to challenge current 2nd District Congressman Steve Watkins.
Well, we've centered my campaign around the contract with Kansas, and folks can check that out at contractwithkansas.com. Mm-hmm. We talk about my support for term limits. We have to get those passed at the federal level. We can't fix the problems that we have with the same set of people going there year after year after year. We need to balance the budget without raising taxes, reform our immigration system, pass welfare reform at the federal level, make sure that we have elected representatives that will defend life and the Second Amendment. We need to make sure that Kansas is represented on the Agriculture Committee, and I vow to live and raise my family in Kansas, because I don't think you can represent people well if you don't know them.
LaTurner encourages young adults and first-time voters to get involved.
So the earlier you get involved, the better, because I think that in government, there is a need for the perspective of young people now more than ever.